फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री ऑफ क्लास 10. सो इन द कोऑर्डिनेट ज्योमेट्री द फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज डिस्टेंस फॉर्मूला. वी हैव टू फाइंड द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन एनी टू पॉइंट्स. सो लेट अस सी द डेरिवेशन ऑफ द फॉर्मूला. हियर यू कैन सी इन दिस कार्टेशियन प्लेन ए एंड बी आर टू पॉइंट्स एंड द कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ पॉइंट ए इज एक्स वन वाई वन वेयर एज द कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ बी इज एक्स टू वाई टू. सो इन ग्राफ यू विल सी दैट O to L, this distance is your x1, and A to L, this distance is our y1. Similarly, from O to M, this is our x2, and from B to M, our y2. That is, our OL is x1, our AL is y1, our OM is x2, our BM is y2, and we have to find AB. So, you see here in the graph that if AL is y1, then mn will be also y1 because these two distances are equal from the graph you can see. And if ol is x1 and I need the value of lm, then what I should do? Lm equal to om. From om I have to subtract what? Ol. If I will subtract ol from om, required distance left is what? Lm. So we know what is the coordinate of OM, that is x2, and the coordinate of OL is x1. So the coordinate of LM or the distance of LM will be x2 minus x1. Similarly, what is the value of BN? So as you can see, from B to M it is y2, and from M to N it is y1. So BN will be BM minus MN, that is, from BM if I will subtract MN I will get BN. That is y2 minus y1. Now come to this triangle. As you can see, this is a right angle triangle ABN. And by Pythagoras theorem, we know that Pythagoras theorem, hypotenuse square equal to perpendicular square plus base square. So if I will use this theorem here hypotenuse is AB, so I have written AB square. Perpendicular is BN, so I have written BN square. And base is AN, so I have written AN square. Now we know the value of BN. This is the value of AN. And if I will remove this square, a square root will come. So what is the formula of AB? It is x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. This is the required distance formula. Now let us apply the formula to find the distance between these two points AB. So A coordinate is 7, 13, whereas the coordinate of B is what? 10, 9. So as we have already seen, to find AB, this is the distance formula. So in A, this is called our x1, this is our y1. That is, the value of x1 is 7 and the value of y1 is 13, whereas 10 is x2 and 9 is our y2. Simply we will put the value in this formula. X2 here written, so what is the value of x2? 10. Then minus written, I have written minus. X1, what is the value of x1? Here 7. Then here plus is given. Again y2, what is the value of y2? 9. Minus, and y1 value is 13. After putting this value, just we have to do the calculation. 10 minus 7 is 3, whereas 13 minus 9 is 4. This is greater, so we have give minus sign. And doing a square, and after adding, just find the square root. This is the required distance between AB, that is, the distance is what? 5. Now let's see the another sum. This is very important sum. We have to find a point on x axis which is equidistant from these two points. This is very important sum for your examination point of view. So we have to find the value, we have to find a point on x axis, and as you know that any point on x axis is y coordinate is 0, and here x coordinate is unknown, so I have assumed that the point is x comma 0. If the question will come on y axis, then you will assume this is 0 comma y. Remember, on x axis y coordinate is 0, whereas on y axis the x coordinate is 0. So what I have assumed, let the point on x axis be x comma 0, and these are the two points. What is given in the question? That this point is equidistant from A and B, that is PA equal to PB. See, PA equal to PB. Now do the square on both sides, PA square equal to PB square, and then just simple use the formula of distance. So PA what will be the distance formula? X minus 7 whole square plus 0 minus 6 whole square. From here to here also we can write, or if you wish you can write 7 minus x whole square, both are correct. Then similarly here you use x minus, and here again minus is there. So this minus will become plus. So directly I have written x plus 3 whole square, and this will become what? 0 minus 4 whole square. So this is the distance formula, and you can understand why we have done a square, so that we have no need to write what? A square root. Now use the formula a minus b whole square, x square minus 2ab plus b square, 6 square is 36, here again a plus b whole square, and 4 square is 16, and then by just mere calculation x square will cancel out, this x x one side, number number another side, we will get the required result. Thank you.